Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Skin tone is based on several factors. One is the pigment called as melanin. Melanin is a brown pigment produced by some cells called as melanocytes. So this is the major factor. The second factor is hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is a pigment which is present in blood, which is why when you see patients or people who are looking pale, we say that you look sick or you look tired, because the hemoglobin in their blood might have come down. And there are other minor factors like bilirubin. Bilirubin is a pigment which is produced in the liver and it's secreted in a juice called as bile juice, which helps to digest fat. So bilirubin gives a slightly yellowish tinge. So this we see in patients who have liver disease like jaundice. Uneven skin tone can be due to several causes, but most commonly what we see is not because of disease. It's a natural uneven pigmentation. So natural uneven pigmentation is caused due to certain lines in the body called as pigmentary demarcation lines. Pigmentary demarcation lines are certain lines which are present in the body. Above that line, the skin is a darker shade, and below that line it's a lighter shade, or vice versa. One of the commonest pigmentary demarcation lines seen in everyone is the line which runs on our hands. So above the line it's darker and below the line it is whiter. Another type of common pigmentary demarcation line is seen in the undereye area. So this area above it, it's darker, and sometimes it runs like this. So this we call as pigmentary demarcation line on the face. Sometimes there's a V-shaped pigmentation in this area. So these are natural lines and can be improved with treatment like chemical peels, lasers and depigmentary creams. To know more about treatment of pigmentary demarcation lines or uneven skin tone, visit a dermatologist near you.